He is such a massive part of Canadian culture. And yeah, he's American, born in Maine, but he was able to get Canadian citizenship eventually, and it meant a lot to him.
Oh, Canada!
Oh, Canada!
Hey, Canada!
Hey, Canada!
Oh, Canada!
Oh, Canada!
Hey, Canada!
Hey, Canada!
My name is Mr. Dressup. You can call me Mr. D. I'll sing you a song about Canada from Newfoundland to BC. Hey, Canada!